welcome to part 10 of Let's Play Nectodranite! Alrighty, so we are heading to Fairy World. And Jorgen will explain everything! I do not need to explain it! And I will shut up now! ASAP, let's go! I say 10 fairies. Okay, I need Danny, because he has something. We're getting the ghostly whale! Haha, sorry, I did it again. Sorry, guys. Why'd the frames drop? Especially that one! Okay, get Remedy, right? Yeah. At least get them all fixed. Is it working? Yeah, it's working. Alrighty! Hey, looky there! That's what the characters were supposed to look like this game. The models. Weird, huh? Yeah, I'm supposed to go this way. Okay, so alright, so if as you all know, in the Jimmy Timmy Power Hour, Crocker knocked over the big one, causing all the fairies to lose their power. So in this game, so Blue Tongue took note of that crossover and decided to use it for their advantage. Thank you. some of these guys first before I do anything else. Oh, that guy too. I need to get rid of that guy. I can't go anywhere else until that's taken care of. Oh wait, I think I need Danny. Wait, I need Danny.